Hello students, today we are going to see Standard 4 Moral Science, Lesson 8. The topic is Help Others. Come, let us move on to the video session.
Help Others. Helping others is a great way to spread joy to others and get the most out of life. Words of Wisdom. The most beautiful hand is the one that is always extended to help others. Once again, I repeat the words of wisdom. The most beautiful hand is the one that is always extended to help others. In this lesson, we are going to see the helping hands or beautiful hands with a short story. Let me begin our story. Once there was a group of children discussing as to who had the most beautiful hands. Little Radha showed off her hands, saying, "See how slender and lovely my fingers are." Hearing this, Sudha replied, "My hands are more beautiful than yours." Lakshmi was not to be left behind. She said, "Your hands are fair, but look at your fingers. They are small and round." The argument went on for some time. The girls then decided to go to the teacher and ask her as to whose hands did she think were most beautiful.
"Miss Reena," Radha said to her teacher, "please look at our hands and choose the one that you think is the most beautiful." Hearing this, Miss Reena looked at the hands and said, "To know the hand that is most beautiful, I must know the activities you do with your hands. The best hands are those that are always willing to help others. Now, children, you tell me whose hands are the best." The children could not answer the teacher because they were not very sure of the goodness of their hands. The children knew that if they want everybody to prize their hands, they must use them for helping others. Help should not only be extended to the people known to us. While going to school, at home, on the road, whenever we see somebody in need of help, we should gladly oblige. We should not behave like a selfish person who thinks only for himself. Homi was a boy of only 11 years of age. One day, as he was returning home from school, he saw an old woman with a basket full of fruits standing at the side of the road. She was very worried. Homi wondered if he could help her. He went up to her and asked, "Can I help you?" The old woman was very happy. She asked Homi to help her in keeping the basket on her head. Then together they crossed the busy road. By the simple act of helping, Homi made the old woman happy. Helping others is not a waste of time. You feel so satisfied when you see a smile of gratitude on the face of the person whom you have helped. Children, now you understood about the helping hands or the beautiful hands in this story. Hope you enjoy this video session. Thank you, children.